Hey, this is Brandon. I'm cooking myself up a pizza, and I got some tomato sauce on a crust. Fancy little pizza tray. I put some basil pesto on there, so you can see some greens on top of the sauce. I sauteed up some spinach, mushrooms, and some onions and a green bell pepper. And I throw on some mozzarella cheese on top of it. So, yeah. Just go ahead and get started and grab some of this. Just put it on there. Yeah. Just spread it around. I think I did a little too much spinach, but I think we'll be good here. Spread it around here. That's, yeah. There you go. Just some spreadage. Probably should have cooked some more of pretty much everything, but I think we're going for a thin pizza here overall, so I think we'll be good. Spread it around, get some good coverage. Throw this up there some more. Can't grab that. Nice and covered. I think it's good. We have a little bit more here, so we'll just grab that. This. Down. Alright, I think we're covered in the green area. Just go ahead and put my hand off a little before I get into the cheese. So dive right in. Throw some cheese on top. I prefer more cheese than not. So it'll melt down. Hopefully create almost an encapsulated look. When you bite into it, it looks like cheese, and you bite into it, and it's surprise greenage nature on the bottom. That's what I'm shooting for. But I don't think that'll really happen because cheese doesn't really melt that way. Not shredded cheese like this. Should have gotten some slices of cheese and tried that out. Maybe I'll try that next time. Alright, I think I'm rocking that. Gonna spread it out here a little bit more. Go. That's some right there. Alright. That's a pretty hot pizza. So we're just gonna go ahead and open the oven. It's nice and warm. 400 to be exact. And slide this bad boy in here. Timer for, I'll come back and check on it. Let's see, how long should I wait for? Do 15 minutes and check on that. And yeah, turn the light on. Check it out, gentlemen, ladies. So we'll see how it turns out.